We're going down to the button busting right now. We got the man Frank the Tank out there with the sheep. We're gonna put these kids on top of these wild sheep and see how good they can ride. Here we go! Yeah, you can give him a round of applause. He deserves that. Guarantee it. That was Eli. What about Rob Hubbard? So where we're gonna be? We're going to be down there. Come on, buddy. Come on, Alabama. Help him out a little bit, would you? He ran him all the way to the ground, that's for sure. So Clay Atkins, that's where we're going to be at. Come on, Clay. Oh. So that was Clay Atkins. That'll be down to Chloe Atkins now. Hey, that was Colton Atkins right there. The Atkins clan is here tonight. I can promise you that.
In four.
Yeah. So that was Colton Atkins. As we go down to Emily Pratt now. Emily Pratt.
My last night in Brewton.
Okay. Wow.
You go, girl.
That was Emily.
Something's happened to me. Did you change a knob?
Open the gate,
Boone.
Here we go.
Oh. Wow. Pegs are lifting and keeps on ticking.
Yeah.
Wow. Red Bull will give you wings. A sheep will give you a broom tiny.
Oh.
Y'all got the right idea. Go ahead and do it. Put your hands together. Them little old kids, that takes a lot of courage. Really?
What?
Turn me back up. There you go. I think I like that good. Right there.
Here we go. Oh,
hey, hey. You go.
Come on, keep. What do you think about that, Brent? Put your hands together one time, would you?
Yeah.
You said that's it?
Go that way, Jimmy Zombie. Dude, right. I'm in the arena.
Let's go to Casey McGee. That was Casey.
Good job, Kevin.
Yeah, I'm sure he did.
All right. Come see me. All right. Yeah. What you talking about, Willis? Hey, so that was Casey, right?
Yeah, I was Casey. Hey, yeah. What?
Hey, Jason, you're riding pretty good, but I'll work on that get off just a little bit.
False starts on the sheet. Oh, man. That's a good ride, Wyatt.
He, Wyatt just said some of this ain't dirt.
Yeah. Here we go.
Good job.
Hey. Somebody put your hands together so that young cowgirl from Mama comes over here and hollers at us one more time.
Oh. Hey.
Oh, Casey!
She was
Colin Ward. Go, go!
It's Richard Bush!
Lane changes right here. Oh, it's good to see you.
Well, folks, we're here tonight. We're in Brewton, Alabama as we get ready for the butt busting here tonight. That was Caleb Ward right there. Caleb
yeah.
Ward. Yeah. So good.
Leland.
I'm working with four guys down here. I'm working with four guys, and they all got speech impediments. So bear with me.
I can't. only thing I hear is Robbie up here talking about God knows what. Here we go. So that was Leland right there, you said?
Yes, Leland.
So Leland.
Go Leland. Go Leland.
Hey, Lofton, Texas. Hey, so.
Hey.
What?
We're going to give him a 10. He stuck the landing.
There he goes. Both. Hey, put your hands together for that guy, would you?
Good job, dude.
Hey, Bulls of the Beach as well, my buddy. I didn't know he was here.
Yeehaw!
All right. Hey, here we go.
Adam's taking a nap.
Whoever owns a Kawasaki 4x4, always buy your fireworks from a guy named Lefty.
See, that's all these guys are left.
That's it.
Hey. Him and John get along, huh?
For real.
Put them together, you have a good set of hands there. Okay, we'll go with that. Miss Allison.
Here we go. Hey, Allison can ride.
Good job, Allison.
Another great landing. If we can kick out the German judge, I think we can win this thing.
So this is Maxwell Odom right here.
Good job, dude. Good job. Good job. Like your hat. Cool.
Right.
Oh. What was his name, sir? Asher. That was Asher.
Jace Jackson, the man we're talking about, and we bring to you the Mud Busted. Come on, Jay. Steps off, tips his hat to the crowd. Come on, folks, put your hands together for that cowboy one time, would you?
Oh, you got to have a nice in the hole. Little secret that nobody knows. Oh. Look at here.
Come on, ride.
Okay, you can get off.
What do you think about that, Bruce?
You can let go. You can let go. Hey, the girl, daddy girl. You know what she said?
What'd she say?
Said she didn't want to get her boots muddy.
Yeah.
Jason.
Okay.
Did you say Allison?
We got Jason. Yeah.
All right, Jason. Good job, dude.
You got a video played at her high.
Here comes. Who's next? Mocha Latte.
It should be. Ooh. Should be Dakota Creamer. Hey, TJ.
What?
Here we go.
Jason.
Yeah. To make you say like roll away.
Is that right?
They forgot to tell her one thing.
What's that?
You got to leave Starbucks first.
You got to put a little bass in.
Buddy, what you talking about me? All I'm worried about is what happens if the pedal hat.
Yeah. Hope they got biscuits tonight. Here we go. The 16 Jack Ripton right here, right? Is that right?
Yeah. Keep there, man.
All right.
You say so.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's fight for the greatest symbol of freedom in the world. This is Old Glory. Ladies and gentlemen, as this flag comes around tonight, I'd like you to stand and remove cover. But remember what it takes to live in the land of free? It's because of the brave. You know, folks, this flag in front of me tonight, she's been looked at and looked up to for over 200 years. She has stood true in the face of evil. Folks, her colors are the ones that never run. They never go quietly into the night. You know, that flag, she means many things to many different people. She stands for an Alabama teacher, educating our country's future leaders. She stands for servicemen and women fighting overseas for our freedom. But knowing that your cause is justice. Spread freedom and democracy to a culture that otherwise would never know. Folks, the red on that flag in front of you tonight, it stands for the blood that's been shed to protect our freedom. The white is for the honor that every American should possess, and the blue is for the loyalty.
You know, folks, if Old Glory can come alive and speak to your hearts tonight, we think she might say that I am the 50 stars and 13 stripes of the greatest nation on God's green earth. Ladies and gentlemen, on your Saturday night, I do believe you agree with me in saying that we live in the greatest nation in the world, the United States of America. Yes, we are proud. You know, folks, the servicemen and women I just talked about, they also give us the religion, the freedom of religion. You know, folks, they've taken prayer at the local schools and places of business. But the one place that ever taken it out of, and that is right here in the Rodeo Arena. We're mighty proud to say that. So, ladies and gentlemen, tonight I invite you to go with me in a word of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, tonight we pause mindfully to reflect on many blessings that you've given us. Father God, tonight we thank you for allowing us to come together as friends and as family to enjoy this Western way of life that we call rodeo. Father God, we ask that you lay your hand of protection over these cowboys and cowgirls as we compete, as well as the stock and everyone here in attendance. Father, we ask that you be with the men and women fighting overseas for our freedom, that you bring them home safe. Father, lastly, we thank you for sending your Son, Jesus Christ, who paid the ultimate sacrifice so each and every one of us can have a second chance at eternal life. We ask all this in your Son's holy, precious name. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, I invite you to remain standing and lift your hearts and your voices and come to choir. As we sing America's number one song tonight, this is our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous night o'er the rampart we
PCA. Folks, this is one of the oldest traditions of rodeo. This here is the Cowboy and Cowgirl Grand Entry. Carrying Old Glory tonight is my lovely lady, you are. Alabama Junior Rodeo Queen, that is Miss Darby Poole. Thank you, Darby. Of course, our friends at Pete's GMC, Alabama Ag Credit, Gold Wins as well. And I tell you what, we got a list that we're going to talk about each and every one of them tonight. Goes on like our friends there at the City of Brewton Gas Department. Alabama Ag Credit, D.W. McMillan Hospital, Gulf Winds Credit Union, South Alabama Kubota, and the regional homes of Monterey. Mr. T.J. Williams.
How are you?
I'll tell you what, T.J., here we go, J.T. McDowell. Oh, man. Right down the road, come on, buddy. Finals Rodeo in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're gonna get him out of this. Get that association proof sign of lots of spur and action. Come on! Ladies and gentlemen, what about a qualified ride? He can hear you now. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Alan. Folks, the Cowboys are on fire tonight. Holds it all together. Justin Levin, that's the man we're talking about. Oh. No, no, no. The PCA standings. They'll take the top 15 in each event. Bring them together one more time. And Biloxi! No. Rosedale, Mississippi. Hey!
Where's the poop?
Man!
Well, I just thought I'd check.
Here we go. Oh! Man. Do. All right, let's go to work now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, buddy. Hustle. Get it down. We got time for you, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Folks, what did I tell you? The dude can get it done. Jeremy Grimes coming in. Here we go, buddy. Come on, let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, buddy. Hustle. Hustle. Here it comes. Oh, don't quit him now. Come on, Alabama. Help out your hometown cowboy. Come on, buddy. I got him with you. There it is. Okay. Low horse. Number 14 in the standings. He's a steer wrestler. But he's also United States Marine. Come on, Whale. Come on, buddy. Hometown rodeo. Let's make us proud. Hustle. Hustle, hustle! Yeah! Yeah! Man, oh man.
And for the 3-hour crew, that'll be uno, dos, tres!
We got kids down, kids go out of the arena, and some out of the arena.
I think we got it. Did we get it? If you got the ribbon, come to me. Hurry.
All right. He said he got it. Here we go. Man, oh man, I hate to say it, folks. She can do that. Here we go. Oh, man, oh man. This one right here beside me showing up and drinking. Here we go. Hey, what do you think about that? It works. As well. Here we go. Come on. Hey. Oh, man. That's what we're going to.
All right, come on, cowgirl. Hey, hey, hey! Man, that was good. Hey!
If none of the nonsense be something you wish.
Let's see what happens right here. Come on, buddy! Nothing to it. Nothing to it. But you don't want to come out too late as well and get out run. Here we go. Whalen Stucky! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, Whalen! Come on, come on. Hustle, hustle. Ladies and gentlemen, that is
the booth. Got Gatorade, Pepsi products, and hot water. Here we go.
Come on, buddy. Paxton Wood, yeah. Trying to hang out with the PCA boys. Oh, man. City of Brewton Gas Department, Alabama Ag Credit. B.W. McMillan, here we go. Come on, come on. This is Mr. Josh Knapp. Hey.
Lovely.
He's a timed event champion. Here we go. Come on, Justin. On the count of three, we're going to let you go. One, two, three. Let's do it. It's on his tail. Oh! Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? You gotta get the ribbon. Hey! We got a winner! Yeah. Everybody quit chasing the calf. Here we go. Come on, guys. Looking for two. Hey! Man! That is what we're looking for. Oh, come on, man. They can do better than that. Hey! That'll work. Man. Here we go. Gary McDonald, Randy Moore. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Come on, come on. Man, oh, man, I hate to say it. Here we go. Come on. Give it down to Brad Culpepper. Yeah. Team on the ninth for Team Ropers. Come on, guys. Let's keep all three barrels standing. Come on. Folks, I'm going to need you to help her home right about now. We'll be 16-445 in our own 16-440. All right, Maria. Oh, yeah. Looking good. Sit down, turn around, look up. Oh, yeah. Come on, yeah. 16, 546. Let's ride.
Well, folks, I hate to say it, but it's a 17-3-0-7.
Here we go. Folks, as she turns this third barrel, we need you to help me out and make some noise. So here we go. We got two down. We got one more barrel. We need to come alive right about now.
For the 17-0-52, that's where we're going to be.
A little high strong. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Sit down, turn around, look up. One more time. Help her home now.
GMC. Thank you, guys. Come on, Summer.
Summer! 16-5-89.
Set a new leader. Here we go. Come on, Natasha.
Come on, Natasha. Come on, come on, come on. There it is.
A 16-6-3-0 plus 5 as well. Come on in. Let's ride.
Jackson, come on, honey, bring it home. 18-1, 33, 18-1. All right, come on, Katie, looking good. Come on, come on, come on.
17-7.
So, our lovely gorilla you saw earlier, Robbie, this is his lovely daughter, Carly. Come on, Carly. There it is.
What is Nicole?
Let's do it!
Yeah! For the 17-1-1-9, ladies and
gentlemen. Oh, they were in the alley. Here we go. So here's the deal, come on. We gotta put the underdogs on there. Hurry, man, hurry. The Brewton first responders and the sheriff's department, come on, guys. Stop the music.
Why are we stopping the music? That right there is why drive-in theaters went out of business.
Why?
Oh, come on, really?
Come Miller. Our boys up here in the front closest to us, what do you think about they cross the line first? Are y'all with the first responders or the sheriff's department? I didn't hear.
Sheriff's department.
The sheriff's department.
All right, Kyle Rogers is the man we're talking about right here tonight. Come on, Kyle. Logan Drummond. Come on, Richard.
Wow.
Folks, he rode this bull one time. He's trying to do it again. Here we go. Folks, this man right here knows how to do it. Come on, Alabama leader here, Bobby Nye. Mason Billy Otten, another one of your young cowboys trying to make things happen. One of the new bucket stock on the string. Here we go.
I've been working on it. I can't quite.
Well, here we go. What about Braxton Bozeman? Oh, man. He knows how to do it on a Saturday night. Come on, let's do it. Case Hawkins. Jalisco Mexican Restaurante. Come on, let's do it!